Bruce and Marley, I believe. Good afternoon, sir. We have the pleasure of meeting Mr. Scrooge or Mr. Marley.
Mr. Marley's been dead for 7 years. In fact, he died 7 years ago this very night.
No doubt his generosity is well represented by his arriving partner.
Mr. Scrooge, during this festive season of the year, some of us are gathering relations come before.
What can we put you down for, sir?
Nothing, sir.
You'd like to remain anonymous?
I'd like to be left alone. I don't make myself merry at Christmas, and I can't afford to make idle people merry. My taxes help support the prisoners and workhouses. They already cost more than they're worth. And those who are badly off can go there.
Many would rather die than go there.
If they would rather die, they better do it and decrease the surplus population. Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Sunny, the money.